And that's actually what you do for a living? I mean, you're a...
hooker.
Oh, my goodness. See, I thought they only had them in Europe. And you do it with strangers?
Kind of hard to charge a friend.
No. And so a customer was dissatisfied and turned you in?
No, no, it was a cop.
You mean a cop was dissatisfied and turned you in? Well, let me ask you one more question. My God, this is fascinating. See, I never get to ask questions like this.
Okay, Babette, you're out on bail. Ms. Tate, your lawyer's here.
Oh.
Benson?